Hey guys, it's me, Wonder Dog. I'm going to show you today how to build a slugterra person. I've been working on this for a while. And I hope you like it. So it's what you need. You need some black wool, brown wool, red, blue, white. Let me think of some other colors. Maybe some like pink wool. And I'm just going to put green underneath your boots. So put two there and two behind it. Like that. Make it look like that. There's your boot. That's the one boot. And then you spread about two blocks apart. And there's my other boot. So I'm just going to make the pants green. Just for fun of it. And yeah. Whoops. Too high. So you can build the pants as high as you want, but I recommend just not too high because it'll make your person look kind of weird, like my other file. Yeah, it looked weird. Is it matched? No. So it's what you do is after you put the two legs the exact same height, you bring it across like that, and then there's your pants. But if you want, you can also go down here and like add another layer if you want. I'm just not saying so. But yep, and then I'm just gonna make the shirt pink. And so also you can build this as high as you want, just be kind of careful. I kind of don't know how to make the arms yet, but I'm gonna try. And yeah, I just hope you enjoy. I'll be posting many more videos. It's just, I'm also a fan of Stampy. Have you watched Stampy? Yeah. See, look. And here's what I do on the side sometimes. It depends. I'll sometimes go back to the bottom and make another layer of boots. And then I make another layer of everything else too. Like, the pants go up more and like that. But it's most easiest to do it the way I suggested, just the first way, but you can also do it this way. I started playing Minecraft when I was, I'm going to say, 8-ish, and I've never, like, I'm glued to it, I can't get off of it. So if you play Minecraft right now, do you want to post a video? So here's some advice just in case you want to look it up, and I think I've got the armholes now. Here is my one armhole. It's shaped like that, and I don't do it like that. I'll just go like this. Whoops, I forgot the skin, and I need that white wool. White. Here we go. Actually, I don't like it like this, so I'm just gonna break the thread there. So guys, if you're watching this right now, I suggest that, like, either you have a piece of paper or pen or you're on Minecraft. Like, just be kind of careful making it. Sometimes I get haunted by Herobrine when I make this, but I don't know why. Just Herobrine's freaky in general. And yeah, so other posts I'll be making. There's more on Minecraft and maybe some on Call of Duty Black Ops 2, maybe Advanced Warfare. But I'm getting into a lot of games and I just can't get out of them. So this is how I make arms. I put 4 blocks. I go 3 out. And then you go like that. Then you can have a thumb out like that. Or you can just break it and have the arm down. But, yeah. Wow, that's really good. So, like, if you're Stampy Cat, I put it in this video after you're done watching it. Would you like, please subscribe? And, yeah. Here's how you make them up. Goodbye. Or you can just do it a little shorter. I usually do, but I'll make it bigger this time for you guys. There. Then what you do is you put the skin right there, and then you go behind and put a bunch of skin. And then you just keep building the head. I've never made a nose. I mean, I try making a nose one time. So my next video will come really soon, and when I say soon, I mean soon, so, yeah. Oh, God, I'll just get more. There it is. Then like, you can pick any color. I'm just gonna do blue. So my girl's eyes are blue. You can make a girl or a boy. But the girl is the easiest. Sorry if you hear any crying right now, it's maybe a brother and sister. So that's how I make it. And I'm gonna make the hair now, like what's a person for my hair. Usually I make the person's hair all the way down to the grass or whatever you have on the ground. And yeah. So but like you can do whatever length you want, you can put it down. You can design your person however you want. I don't care. It's just, it can be a boy. But I really don't care. So, here, how we do this. Maybe if I start up a hair loss like that. And then like that. And then like that. And then like that. And that. That's how I make a hair loss. It's just a giant square with 4 in the middle, and then I take the hair, and then I bring it up. I would do a braid for you, but I don't know how. So if you can figure that out, I would love you to tell me how to do that, or like post your own video about it. But when you guys, like, I hope you have fun, and just, yeah. I'm just making her hair that long for now. And so, it looks kind of freaky from here. But this is how you make a slugterra person, and then usually you can just put a blaster on the inside. But this is how you make a slugterra person. Good luck. Bye.